In this segment of Fangirl Playbook, we're telling you why the NFL says no to sweeping snow.
According to the new snowplow rule, it's a 15-yard penalty for the ground crew or any other team personnel to clear the snow for a kickoff, punt, or field goal.
There is an exception though. Players can help clear the ground for the kicker, but they can only use their hands and feet.
That's right, no towels or they get the flag.
And to learn more about your Fangirl Playbook, head over to FGSN.com.